According to Saint Luke, chapter 2, verse 14.